your power. Now back in the year of 33, just my papa, my mama, and me. Papa drove a truck from sun to sun, and mama's work was never done. No union. No union. Then this Teamster man showed up one day, told Pop about conditions and better pay. It won't be easy, he told my Pop. When the boss hears about it, he's gonna blow his top. He won't like it. The truckers started to spread the word around. Teamster power was the talk of the town. I heard Papa's words, I remember them well. To organize a union's like walking through hell. But it was working. Still no union. Then union busters came and things got rough. Trucker was a man, he had to be tough. Some got hurt, and some of them died. Children were hungry and women cried. Man, do I remember. It took a few years to get it together. Things for us got a whole lot better. Those early truckers had a lot to say about the way we're living today. And you better believe it. Teamster power. As I head south on Interstate 5, what would Papa say if he were alive? The temperature in here is 70 degrees. Outside it must be 103. It do make it nice. Would he like my stereo? Country music never ends. How about my old CB talking to his friends? He heard the songs I like, would he be surprised? Just like him, I dig Bob Wills. Tears would fill his eyes. San Antonio Road. Country music. Well, I'm about to hang it up. It's pension time for me. But I'll hang around the truck stop to see who I can see. We got it better now, but if it's gonna last, gotta keep in mind, the Teamsters saved our ass.